breakfast this morning? You'd say
breakfast I have.
Absolute pro. All right. And then one last thing, could you pop your head up just a hair so we could see your eyes? That's perfect.
Oh, it's so exciting getting to show. It's kind of my childhood dream, so I'm always going to be so ecstatic every time I wake up and I know I've got a show. To dress the high-profile people that I have, it's such nice validation. I mean, I'm really inspired by the music industry and actresses and so on. So to see them enjoying my work and it kind of fueling what they do is always like an honor. Yeah. So Cardi B, it was early on and she asked me for a few outfits and I loved her and I loved her personality and she only had a few tracks then, but I loved them. And so we loaned looks and then we just built a friendship and a working relationship. This collection's definitely the most evolved collection. I mean, down to custom fabrics, to we're doing eyewear this season, we've got handbags, there's many more layers, and it's just really evolving in its techniques. So it's just a big wow factor, deep show.
My first time seeing his show, I think he's a fabulous designer.